Finals Rodeo on the Cowboy Channel and RFD TV, and our coverage brought to you by Mahindra. As you can see, they've set the barrel pattern here. Last two nights have been lightning fast. Nobody faster than Lisa Lockhart last night, 13:51, and Brittany Posey Tamalzi continues to make money, trying to break the single-season earnings record set by Haley Kinzel back in 2018. It's not even halftime yet, man, and she is super close. What a second half of the season she has. And we're joined now by Janie Johnson. And Janie, the first night was a little bit tough, and man, it's been super fast since then.
Yeah, Jeff, the barrel racing, we're rolling now. And we're actually chasing a lot of history tonight. Right now, because of last night's win, Lisa Lockhart is about $21,000 away from being the highest money earner in barrel racing history, WPRA barrel racing history, which is held by Sherry Servia. The most impressive part about that is she has managed to do that without winning a world title. So it's so exciting to see what Lisa can accomplish. She's been so amazing and consistent. Every single
Lisa Lockhart's going number 14.
Sissy and Stevie are
5th and 6th. Yep.
Haley is
7th. Yep. Jordan is 11th. Yep.
Emily is 12th.
Ooh, kind of a wide turn that third one. Oh, very close.
And they're fast, 13:76. She moves to the top of the leaderboard. There's Summer Coastal. She's getting ready to go.
The rookie. She hugged that one. Come on now. Oh, she took that last turn way wide. Oh. On scoop. And she is crushing this run. Ooh, boy.
She's trying to win 2 out of 4. Wow, Stevie Hillman next to go. She won round 2.
All right, Stevie. And Sandy.
Such a neat style. If they're clean, they're fast. That first barrel obviously cost them that time. They're going to come back for another one.
Don't worry about it. Just come back tomorrow. That was a very fast run. And I got to watch that run. Oh, she lifted her feet up right there. Oh.
That's in fourth place right now. It says he went. Trying to win another round. Started 1-1. 13-15.
Her lifting her foot like that saved her on that barrel.
I'm excited to see what Sue Smith and Heston get done tonight. They ended up third last night. And Sue Smith, at 68 years old, is just proving to the world that when it's your time to be at the NFR, it is your time. Their third trip here. This horse, Heff, he's young. He's out of her awesome mare centerfold that got her here to the NFR. So she knows the brand. She knows how to handle these horses.
Oh, she's not going to get a good time. Yep.
Trying to keep it in the fourth, but the 13 just barely does. 13.98. They're in the top six at the moment. Will it hold up?
Here comes another rookie.
Another national finals rodeo rookie. 17th in the world last year.
She rides very aggressively. Oh, nice. Come on, there you go. Get that last barrel. She is out front in earnings by a long shot.
25,000 away from becoming the richest in a single season. Can she keep the momentum going? They're cashing every night.
Yeah, Brittany Posey tonight, she's actually about $17,000 away from $1 million in NFR earnings. And they're just going to
put me there. Oh! She is now in second place. All right, Jordan, let's have a good run. Oh, this is going to be interesting. Oh, woo. Not much between first and third. Oh, there you go. Bless you.
What an athlete. Emily Bunn, guys, a lot of barrel racers cannot do
that. That horse's legs were at a 45 degree angle to the ground.
Sissy Wentz still has the lead, 13.50.
Bud the Stud.
Now there's Cassie Mowry, and here's Stacey Matthews.
Stacey Matthews switched back to Bud the Stud, just stunned. His white nail dashed to heaven, and they fixed that first barrel. That was really, really
There you go. Oh, no. Oh, yeah, took that last barrel way too tight. All right, Lisa, let's get this done. Yes, come on, come on. Cassie, I like you, but don't bump my Lisa out, please, and thank you. That is a beautiful horse. That was a very well done 1350. So that's two wins for her now.
I think that puts Jordan Brinker, Brittany Posey, to Nazi in that $1 million get up